let us concentrate on the second conceptual points, that is notations. From here onwards, we denote the general equation of circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 as s is equal to 0. Throughout this chapter, s is equal to 0 is denoted for general equation of circle. Now, we write S1 means you can write it as x into x, y into y, g into x plus x plus f into y plus c. In place of 1 x comma y, let us write x1 y1. That means you are denoting like this. S2 means same, it is in the same fashion, like in place of x1 y1, we write x2 y2, that is xx2 plus yy2 plus g into x plus x2 plus f into y plus y2 plus c. Suppose you write s11, that means in place of both x you should apply same one, that is x1 x1, y1 y1, g into x1 plus x1, f into y1 plus c. This is x1 square, y1 square, 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c. In the same fashion, you can write s12 is equal to. So, instead of writing 1 1, let us write 1 2. That is x1 x2, y1 y2 plus g into x1 plus x2, f into y1 plus y2 plus c.